So oftentimes when making wood arrows, you'll find shafts that have a little bit of a bow to them. And there's an easy way to correct that. If you've got an old beer bottle or a glass jar or something, what you'll do is lay the shaft on the table so that the bow is up, and then take your glass and rub the top side of that. What you're doing is compressing those fibers, and that will bring that shaft right into alignment. Easy as pie.